Hello and welcome back. Well, you may notice Snowy doesn't quite look his normal self. He's even more handsome than he used to be. And so we took a bit of a step back in time, because unfortunately I just could not get on with that brewmaster. I did try various bits and pieces, but I just can't get on with it. So I've come back to a Windwalker. Much happier, and I'll show you why by taking this stuff out that I'm meant to be taking out now. Without dying every 30 seconds. As you can see, that was a bit wrong, but we will start taking out these ugly buggers and collecting the fireworks without 2.5 turn, or explosives actually, isn't it? Yeah.
I am out of range.
About death en masse. Not ready yet. Because this dude can kick ass.
I do not have enough.
Whereas the other one just couldn't. Yeah, come on. You want to join in the fun? Believe me, you won't be around long enough to worry about it. As you can see. I didn't just pick on that poor little thing, though. Good. Wouldn't want to do that. Little pangolin or whatever he is. An armored dildo.
What
do you think? He might have a bit of key clicking with this, but it's still definitely 1,000 times better. And I'm going to hyper it. I'm not going to muck about doing the mission, overdubbing the missions. I'm just going to get it done.
Not ready yet.
Yep.
I cannot catch.
Come on in. Come on in. Yeah, I'm more used to a Windwalker. These are great fun in dungeons.
Is not ready yet.
Just trundle through dungeons causing nothing but grief. You can't join the party? No? Okay. I want that. 3 of 6. 4 of 6. 5 of 6 and 6 of 6. And we've done 4 of 8 of them lizard things. Guess what? You're just about to come number 5. And odds are if we're near the road we should get some more come there to join the fun. They do spawn like crazy on the outside of the hill. Yep, here comes another one. If we stand over here we might have to get them all together. So he's mucking about searching. Yep. As you can see, somewhat better than the tank, and I can't understand why this is, because I would have thought the tank would have leached up as much damage, not better to suffer.
I am out of range.
Twice the damage this guy suffers, but
I do not have,
as you can see, ain't dying in 30 seconds flat.
Not ready yet.
I mean, I don't think it was actually the brewmaster's fault, it's more my fault. I haven't quite started how you play him. So, he's not getting to show his skills off with me to the maximum. I need one more. Come on, one more. Come on, you'll do.
That is too far away.
See ya!
I cannot cast that.
I know we'll get this load to this, that ability is not available on this and the other. I might have to try and figure out how to turn that off. Because it is very annoying. But we'll turn off all the voices with it. Oh, there we go. Come on in. Come on in. Yeah, and you, mate. Come on, I love you both. I'm not worried in the least. This ain't a brewmaster, mate. This is a Windwalker. This is going to kick your ass. Yeah, you know it. Thank you. See ya. Would want to be ya. You two can handle that one. If you have a problem, let me know. I'll come and give him a kick in as well. Right. There you go. Yep. Quest complete. And that one. Quest complete. Give me them boots. Show me the boots. Except, yeah, I'll go and tell her. Because you're cowardly when you're going to. 34 mail. Can't wear them. But I can wear it. 32. That's in 25. Yep. Sounds good to me. Right. Let's go up and do this bit. Now, shall we cut this out? You've seen that the fact that Windwalkers are so much better at surviving than those barrel mobbing idiots. I think I know what it is actually. I think because I'm a non-drinker, or very much a non-drinker, or hardly drink, that I just can't get the hang of him. You've got to be part pisshead to play it, obviously. This is where the problems occur. Being sober all the time, just don't cut it. Die. No, I do want extras at the moment. I'm trying to get to just sort this bit out. So anyway, you've seen me deal all this lot. What the the hell was that? An ash moth. Somehow it's giving me clipping problems. Right, you've seen all this anyway, so I'm not going to show these missions. I'll just F9 it and come back when we've... what did we get up to? I can't remember what we got up to. Well, I'll come back when we've done beating the big guy up. I think after that... We've got up to explosion, didn't we? Okay, so I will cut it to after the explosion. Back soon. We're back.
Is reckless and stupid.
Asa, this is our only option. We blow the ship free, then we heal his wound. We have no one.
To be fair, you've seen this once. I did die once taking on the big guy downstairs. Alright, so. Slight retribution. Well, slight. Something for the old Broommaster. I died twice with Broommaster, but I died once with this guy as well, so. It's a tough fight. I hope you're alright too. Yeah, we're doing a runner. We're doing a runner. I'm going to try and get off this ship before it goes bang this time. Are we going? Yeah, we're going. Oh well. At least I got off the ship. We get the Scarecrow fizz bang again. And... wallop. There you go. I will make this episode slightly longer than last time. I know you're going to miss stuff. But this is all new stuff you're seeing now, so... Oh, shut up.
Asa.
You fluffed it, mate.
He is dying.
Oh, shut up.
His wounds can be healed.
I hope you can forgive yourself for what you have done to him.
Those fiery jade green eyes seem like this is cool. Sort of look you get in every sort of great detective movie from like America in the late 50s, black and white or whatever. Right. Okay, shit's kicked off. Right, we've now got to see what we can do about healing him.
The first step is done. Now we must save Shen Xinzu. This is more horrific than I had imagined, but we can handle this. We need to gather all the healers and close the wound. We need to save Shen Xinzu. Find the healers you can. Rescue them, relieve them, whatever you need to do. Get them here, healing the wound. Keep the healers safe at all costs.
Except, yeah, we'll go for this. It's healer finding. Now, I tried this with the Brewmaster. What a freaking nightmare. I can hardly keep any of them going. Well, off you go. Alright, you. Yep. You, leave them alone. You leave that here alone. I don't have any of your crap. And you. Okay, as many of these things that float around as we can. That way we now start getting some healers active again. Now this one over here gave me an absolute nightmare last time. I could not free him up. That's because he wasn't a healer. Where's the healer that I'm actually looking for? Over there. Yep. Okay. Come on.
That spell is not ready.
We have got this healer going, I must admit. You're having problems, aren't you, mate? We're going to sort this out. Yep, you're a healer. Get on it. Thank you. I know there's a healer over here. Now, how many we've got working, mate? 1 of 12. Not brilliant. But 1 of 12 is better than 9 of 12. Yep, go on over there. Don't just stand around here. There's problems will happen if you stand around here.
That is still retarded. I cannot cast.
Yeah?
I do not have enough energy.
What are you looking for? The healer's gone. Stop sniffing the ground, you string stupid lizard. Yep, you. Come on. Get to work. That's it. See, I had trouble getting one working. Now I've got currently three getting on for four working already. This is more like it. What have we got down here? Healers? Yeah, there's one hiding over here, isn't there? Go on, you. Get up, lazy fucker. All right, see, yep, go on, get working. Another head over here, yep, we can get you freed up. Any more problems? Yeah, go on, go on. That's what we'd like to see. Only 2 of 12 working, why only 2 of 12 working? Come on. See, the problem is, it's not so much me, I'm getting them working. It's the idiots over there that aren't keeping them protected. Alright, here we go. If I go over here a bit, you'll see what I mean. Over here, where all the healers should be amassing, there shouldn't be a load of these things attacking them. But look, here we go, a load of these things attacking them. Right, get over there. You. No, you leave them alone. Alright. They're doing their bit right, the turtle. You are getting in the bleeding way. Yeah? Sorry about that. Got news for you, buggers. You're gonna die. Come on. Sorry, you still alive? Thought I killed you. It's more like it. Come on. Come on. You're down, and you're down and all. We can keep them, as many of them function as we can. There's 3 working at the moment at 12. Come on, you. You leave the healers alone, they're busy. I'm more up your street, don't worry about that. I'm like fun and games. 3 of them functioning, that's what we like to see. Yeah, sorry, was you going somewhere? Wrong. You leave them healers alone. That bar, green bar's got just fine. Crocodile looking son of a bitch. Yeah, you and all. It's crocodile kicking time. Yeah, I saw you appearing behind me. Oh, check you and all. Your name's not down, you ain't coming in. Nice hunter's bow there. Unfortunately, I'm not a hunter. I've just spent ages trying to get a decent bow for acid rain. I spent ages actually trying to get some battle pets. The grief I have gone through to get a battle pet, you wouldn't believe. And I still haven't got it yet. It's a clockwork gnomes. It's the only way you can get it. This is archaeology. I spent yesterday turning acid rain from knowing nothing about archaeology to knowing everything about archaeology. She's now an expert archaeologist. So, come on you guys. Well, we've got 2. Why have we only got 2? Why don't you die? Never mind, you nearly done it. I could go and get some more, what's the point? Which we're nearly there. Can't die. Yeah. Got 2 of you, huh? You think you're going to stop me, do you? We've still got 2 working. What are you doing? Leave them alone. Come on. Healers, you're doing brilliantly. I'll handle these guys, don't worry about that. Yeah, both of you. Picking on me, huh? I'm the guy you're only messing with, not the healers. Yeah. See, I haven't got an aggro attack yet, but I will have. Yeah. We've done it, the bar's gone, which means we've done it. Right, healers, I have protected you. You're now fully safe and sealed. Why has it not disappeared though? It should have been thingy by then. A nice little cutscene. The bar's gone. Maybe I've actually got to speak to him again. I can't remember, it's been a while since I've done it. I think it probably is. Speak to him again. Yeah, we've done it. We've done it. And did we gain a level? We gained a level. Here we go. Plants growing. Come on. Yeah. See, you whinging bitch. You wouldn't give him a fucking chance, would you? No, you was too busy fucking cutting the eye, weren't you? Alright. He solved the problem. Okay, bit drastic. Don't get me wrong. But. Reach level 12. Thank you. Right, where were you?
Snowbear! I did what had to be done, and the plan worked. Things could have been much worse if we had not acted. I only wish Essa could understand that. There will be plenty of time for reflection, but now we need to return to the Temple of the Five Dawns. We need to let them know that Shenzhenzhou has been saved, and we need to sort out the fate of these new allies.
Will do, Mark. Yeah, sorry, Jake, she's not going to say a word you're saying, mate. She's determined that you just are one ignorant twat and shouldn't have done that. Typical woman, only two ways of doing things, her way and the wrong way. Oh, I've just lost any female watchers I've had. No, I'm not sexist, really. I love women. Two or three at a time, usually. Oh, there we go. Hang on, before we got on there, did we get anything new out of this? We got some trousers. Yeah, they're better. Gloves. No, they're not better. No. No, I think we've got everything that's only used to us. So, right. Let's trot over to the Temple of the Five Winds. When you're ready, mate, get moving. Hut, hut. Ah, dear. More nice scenery. Now, if I make the most of this, because this is going to be the last you're going to see a bit. Well, between here and level sort of 85, anyway. Don't get me wrong, there's plenty of nice cool scenery and wow anyway, so it's not as if you're going to be missing out. Right, all in all, we're ready to roll. We've done plenty on the island, we know what we're doing here. Could have got that bit of minerals over there, but I'll pass. Peewoo Forest. We're going to miss it, but everybody has to grow up and leave home sometime, don't they? And right now, Snowbear, this is going to be your last view of home. It's time to make your choices. Now, I could have asked what people wanted me to go with. The Horde or the Alliance. I'm tempted to say good or bad, but they're not. The Horde aren't particularly bad, but I quite like some of what the Horde stand for. And the Alliance aren't particularly good, because some of the shit they come out with is like out of order. So, it's a bit weird, isn't it? The good side's actually quite naughty. Well, naughty? Naughty! Oh, they're very bad boys. so what? And the bad side's actually, for all their monsters and bits and pieces, they're quite majestic. I mean, the Taurians, they're very sort of mystic and this and the other, proud race and you name it. And even some of the elves, I can respect some of the crap the elves are coming out with. Right, here we go. And look, Master! Thingy's back.
It is good to see you again, Snobber. I have been dead for all of 10 minutes. You have done all that I have asked you, and more. You have saved Shenzhenzhou. You make an old master proud. These new allies have shed light on a great and important truth. It is not just Shenzhenzhou that is ailing, but all of the land beyond the clouds. The world needs healing, and I think you should be the ones to heal it. I would like you, Chi and Essa, to leave and bring your strength and wisdom to the world. These allies, the Horde, these Alliance and Horde, both have different ideals, but at the core lies noble intent. I will leave the choice of who you wish to go, your company, you down to you.
Right. Well, I did have thoughts of maybe getting it off of this, that and the other. Because I don't think G's got much chance, but I don't know, G's me pal, mate. Bro fist to G. So, I'm going to go hold this time, man. My other one is an Alliance. And she buggered off anyway, so what was the point of her? So, we're going to go for the bro fist bit. So, Let's hope G sticks around a bit more. Right, I've made our decision.
There's a broken world that could use your help, my students. Have you decided who you would like to accompany on your journey?
Yeah. Decision time. I'm ready to decide. Join the hold. I've chosen my faction. I'm holding it up. And so we leave Shenzhenzhou, or whatever it is, and move to the mainland. Where we're going to learn new and interesting things on our trip up to level 90. There it is, big old turtle. Yeah, and the white tree, I'll see right on the front. Cool. We're here, and it's Halloween. Okay.
And so it is done. Here we are, in our new home. Here we are, Snowbear. Orgrimmar, heart of the Horde. We can be helpful beyond the edge of the Wandering Islands. There are innumerable problems out there, just waiting for us to solve them. It is what Master Shengzi would have wanted. There is no better place to start doing that than here. With the aid of the Horde, let us find out who their leader is. We need allies.
You what?
Each of you shall pay the final sum. Cry for mercy. The reckoning has come.
Shut up. Noisy git. Is that you, is it? No, there you go. Holy water. Okay. Right, anyway, I'm going to accept that. Let's go. Orgrimmar! You think I know Orgrimmar quite well, but I'm not. I'm really pitiful with Orgrimmar comes. But I like all the old hanging bits and pieces that all suddenly appeared. And the Cyclops thingy. This is just, yeah. Orgrimmar looks better, I think, than Stormwind. It's G Firepaw and Snowbear, you're right, it is, you know me. They're the ones who helped Congress on escape from the Alliance. Yeah, we did, yeah. Right, fame and fortune spreads. We're known, mate. We are known. Come on, then. Well, another hanging skeleton. Nothing in the mailbox. Okay, let's have a look in here. What we got? Here's the boss.
Pandaren, approach.
Yeah, okay.
Hellscream. I am G Fire.
That's War Chief Hellscream. Now, rise.
I wasn't kneeling.
We should talk, Pandaren.
Yeah, I agree totally.
Live by these words, Loktar Ogar. Victory or death.
You live by those words.
I've recently received word that some of your kind might be coming our way. I've recently been trying to bolster the strength of the Horde. A few Pandarens might do us good.
Good, they will. We are the more sensible ones.
You've made a wise decision to join my Horde. There are some that would call us barbarians, the mongrel races of Azeroth. They are ignorant and blind to reality. Look around you, Pandaren. You will find no better partner in battle than an orc. The Tauren have made themselves useful. Look, this one is a shaman. Even a blood elf can hold a sword. Do you see it? Everyone in my Horde earns their keep. You and your friends will be no exception. Do you understand this, Pandaren?
Yep, loud and clear.
Good. Moving on. I know that you are not the only Pandaren to escape from that island.
Wasn't escaping, exactly.
Some of your kind chose to join the Alliance.
Well,
they are now
different folks, different strokes.
Your enemies.
Thought of that.
You may have had friends and kin who chose to cast their lot with the enemies of the Horde.
Mm-hmm.
They are no longer your friends. no longer your family.
I see.
The minute they put on that alliance tabard, they died. I will not tolerate any lingering ties across enemy lines. Traitors to the Horde will die a traitor's death.
Okay.
Do I make myself clear?
Yeah, quite, yeah.
I believe so. Yes.
Good. Meet me in the Valley of Honor. I have a gift for you.
Do you indeed? Very kind of you. What's that tall one out to save himself? We're going to meet him anywhere. Alright, Torin.
For years, the Barons have been the heart of the Horde. Presence on Caldemore. A vital link between the Orc and the Duotor. And the Torin settlements in Morgoth. In the chaos of the Cataclysm floods, earthquakes, even the Quillboy invasion threatened to separate us from this vital grass land. You look ready for the challenge. Report to Khalgar Battlescar at Far Watch Post, and ensure the route to the Barons remains clear. Head west from nearby Razor Hill and across to the Southern River to find him.
We shall meet.
Yes, we shall. Anybody else in here got anything to say for themselves? No. Right. So we've got to go and meet him at the Baron, whatever it is, are we? Okay. Pretty certain I know roughly where that is. Who are you?
For Hallow's End, Orc orphans were taken on a trip to many Horde villages. The orphans' matron thought it would be a good for them to see real heroes adventuring in the field. Why don't you visit them? A brave monk like yourself could strengthen their spirits with tales of your valour. Go to either Razor Hill, or Duntor, Vril, or Triscalades, Falconwing Square, in Evensong Woods. Speak with the masked orphan matron, and she'll introduce you to the children. Well met, monk. The Hallow's End is time for celebrations and reflections, though some have no idea why the burning of the Wicker Men, in particular, is a mystery to many outside of the Forsaken. Travel to the ruins of Lodoron, above the Undercity, and speak to the Dark Crier called Yanka. She'll tell you more about the Wicker Man ceremony.
Okay, right, we probably won't get the chance to do that with this character, but we may be doing that with Acid Rain at some point. Something else to do over there? Let's just go and meet him, shall we? He'll only get stroppy if we don't. Ba-ba-bum. Bum bum ba ba ba. I can't ride anything yet, can I? I'm pretty certain mounts are no good to me, are they? Yeah, they're no good to me yet. up there, is he up there? I don't know where I might be going actually. The Horde way. No, he's up there. So what is that then? A Tamer's Homecoming. A Vulture. Yeah, whatever. Okay, let's go and sort him out first. Let's do the orc thing, because they're not going to be happy unless you do. Bomb happy pellets. I must admit, though, with a rhetoric like that, it's no real surprise that when you're playing an alliance character, you think, what a bunch of camping scumbags hold off. Because they do tend to be. I suppose that's it. Everything dies if you're Horde. Kill it and massacre it and so never. They've got to put something towards being the bad guys, haven't they? Let's face it. This is the red team, that's the other one's blue team. There's enough nutty psychos on the blue team anyway, so. At least this lot are quite honest about the fact they're nutty psychos. Alright, where are we now? I think you're up there, aren't you? I believe. This looks like the place I'm heading for, this large building in front. The Hall of Honor or whatever it's called. Right. Yo, Wardreef. What you got for us, mate? What you got for us? What you got? Come on, we ain't done the whole bit yet.
Gee, Snow Bear, you're here. Good. Let's keep it moving. I need to know if you two can fight, that you can kill and live. Eventually, each and every one of you will be called upon for war. We need to know that you can be counted on. I mentioned a gift earlier. It lies here, within the Ring of Valor. Step into the arena, right through this door behind me. I will test your fighting skills.
Oi, it's a rock. Okay, well, we're going to fight you, are we? I'll play.
Welcome to the Ring of Valor, Panda.
The Ring of Valor. Okay, looks like, you're already ready, OG? Okay, I'm comfortable. You're up there, are you? Comfortable. What's it, did you say? I will be preparing. While I finish preparing. Right. Excellent, yes. Come on in. What the? Oh, fuck! You're having a laugh, aren't you?
My gift to you. A gift and a trial.
You are having a fucking giggle. I've got an health potion.
The legendary Pandaren and their exotic fighting style.
Oh, freaking one.
Now, I want to see them. This is a rare opportunity, Pandaren.
See? There's a good chance we're about to get our fucking asses kicked.
The war chief of the Horde.
Yeah, Ogre, whatever. Come on in, let's get this on, let's get this show on the road. I want the blue thing, keeps running away. Is this a good thing? Okay, take him on the blue. Oh, you got range tech, have you? Okay, looks like you might do. Oh, yeah, not nice, come on. Yeah. Okay, you want to, oh, you're charging me, you shitbag. I'm going to get my ass royally kicked. You see the size of these bastards? You are a pain. Alright. I might put a dent in him. I want to know exactly where that bloody thing is. Come on, him. I'm not even putting a flipping dent in this geezer. Where's that poxy blue thing? That's it, G. Come on, give me a hand with this one. We can do them one at a time. You've got the other one already? Oh, G, you're a diamond, mate. Excellent. Now we've just got to get that blue thing. I'm going to flank it. That's it. Come on, we're going to do it. It's going down there. It's going down. Oh, you know we're going to do this. We're going to own this blue thing. Yeah. It's history. Got G. Oh, you bastard. You took out G. No, you didn't. G's alright. Oh. Yeah? How's that for a fight then, pal? Did you like the view? You thought your things were big? We showed them. Where's the thanks? You just kick us back out the door. Are you for real? Hellscream gift. Return the I've got to go back there again. Jeez, oh, thanks, man. I've lost. What's his name? G. Oh. Am I going the right way here? Yeah, I am. So I've got a bridge through that doorway, innit? Okay. I think it gives a lift back, wouldn't you? I've just kicked crap out of three big, airy, ugly things. Did you have to do that, I wonder? Mate King, yeah? They stick you in there and throw a load of big, ugly things at you, did they? Yeah? And this is only just to fucking say hello. Not nice. Not what I call a warm world. Well, warm. It's all right. Now you're part of the Horde.
Do you feel so much better now you've had the granny kicked out of you?
This is gang mentality, isn't it, really? Never have quite sussed this. To join the gang, you've got to prove you're hard enough, so we're going to kick the shit out of you. And then when stuff happens, we're going to see how much use you are, because you're still suffering from God knows how many injuries, and you're withholding so many grudges and wound up bits and pieces, and you think, as this geezer's about to get knifed, you think, yeah, he's a fucker that stamped on my head. Maybe I don't make it in time. Let him get stabbed. Fuck it, give him some of the shit. Yeah, look, I've quite sussed that gang mentality. He's a bit daft, mate. Okay. Right. I think this is a building. I'll come out the wrong way, never mind. This will do. Right. You're in there, aren't you? Right. Oh, at least one of you did well. Alright. Been fair dues here. Besides them buggers you just sent after me. And then we can get on with the Horde style story. For the monk side things. Because I don't think there's anything now that is actually monk related now. You just sort of do your own thing. You just follow the Horde stories. Which is a bit of a shame, because I'm hoping that... Well, there you are. Should put you back, did I?
You've more than proven your worth in battle. In my heart, few would be willing to leave their homeland to join the Horde. Fewer still would be willing to face a charging Magnetor in combat. You and the rest of your people are welcome amongst our ranks. Welcome to the Horde, Snowbear.
There we go. That's alright. Yeah, I got some thanks for that. I can live with that. I can give it a, what do you call it, slash. VOW. Dun, there you go. That's the highest honor you get off of me, shitbag. You don't get any more. Right, well, I think that will do us for the episode. We're now in with a hold. We've done, oh look, I didn't realise that. Eastern side of it, Caldemar. They haven't got the, oh look, they missed a bit, see? They haven't got it on there. They Pandera's have turned up, but where's Pandera? And where's the middle bit? Oh well, it's still not bad. You ain't doing bad. You've got a fair bit. Never noticed that before. So, if I want to know where the map is, I'm going to come here and have a look. Pity it isn't divided up in the continent and stuff like that. Okay, right. Please like, comment, subscribe. I hope you enjoyed this. And we'll be more actually on the Horde side with the new improved Snowbear Windwalker next time around. Bye!